Hát akkor itt is vagyunk ebbe a kis apró városba. Valami játékhoz csatlakozott. Mi játékozzunk arra fölé csatlakozott. Kukkantsuk meg. Elfutunk itt a házak között. Úgyhogy ma este is itt vagyunk. Aha. Jó. Patkodobálás. Oké. Jó. Jó. Értem. Ezek a bók. Oké.
That was awful.
Értem. Fogunk $3 elveszíteni. Azt még gyakorolni kellett hallani.
Well done.
Na, na, csak, csak, csak. Ajj, ezt túldobtuk. Még egyet kipróbálom. Ez nem az sokod. Hát ezt nagyon mellé dobtuk. Jó, az ledobálja, és akkor most jövünk mi. Jó, ez nagyon közel. De azt hiszem összességében nem állunk olyan jól. Igen. Hát cél az. Jó, ez nem lett olyan rossz.
Did you see that?
Does me repeat to 3-2. Betélező. Így de jó, ez jó lett. Na, az egész. A bácsi miket dobált? Most azon tovább léptetünk. A mi dobásunk igazán a lényeg. Nem volt ez jó, az annyira jó, de... Ez sok. Nem, jól van. Egész közel vagyunk. Szerintem. Most elnézem. Egyet kell csak megszerezzünk már, és akkor megnyerjük. Oké. Csak ugyanúgy dobtam, azt mégis túlhajította a francba. De azt szerintem közel van, úgyhogy... Na, hova dobod? Hát az annyira nem sikerült. Elrepül. Így, ez már nem lett olyan rossz. Na jó, megnézzük. Kicsit forduljunk be, rácélzünk. Így, ez nem lett túl jó. Ezt elcsesztük. Most megmutatjuk el, csak egy pontocskát kéne összegyűjtenünk. Ez rövid lett. Adogatjuk át neki, pedig az előbb már egész jó belelendültünk. Hm. Sajnos az övé közelebb van. Figyelj meg, a végén meg fogja nyerni. Ne szórakozzunk már! Na, ez legalább jó közelre került. Na, ez egy jó pofa kis játék volt. Igazán még nem éreztünk rá a mikéntjére. De ezzel most cserébe jövünk ide. Szőke csajnak segíteni.
Did you meet my father?
Légy, hogy jól van.
John Marston, this is my father, Drew McFarland.
Na, puci.
Pleasure to meet you, Mr. Marston. Please. So, my daughter informs me that you're here on some secret mission to remove some undesirables from the county.
Something like that. I'm grateful for the hospitality, sir.
Well, you know, we've lived here for 30 years now. Came here from the east. The land had never been settled. For 10 years, we fought the Indians. Tough men. Then we had outlaws, and we had drought, and we had smallpox, terrible winters, cholera. I buried more of my children than I raised.
Sorry to hear that, sir.
I've seen strong men wither and die under that unforgiving sun. That whole herd of cattle take sick and die. But I've never once doubted my life here.
No, sir.
When I hear about this so-called federal government sending out agents to covertly murder and control people, then I start to worry. I mean, yeah, all right, Williamson is a menace, and men like him are the plague. But isn't a government agent a worse menace? And all that symbolizes, I mean.
You may be right, sir.
Well, you're a brave man. You're always going to be welcome here. But you tell your friends out east that we don't want to live like that out here. That sneaking around and spying and secret missions. It's preposterous.
Trust me, sir. I agree with you.
Good. Well, we won't insult you any further. Come on, Bonnie, we got things to do.
Mr. Marston, do you want to join us? It's Daddy's favorite pastime. Apart from political discourse, that is.
What is?
Breaking in horses. Come on. I hear you're a pretty decent rider. For a city dealer, that is.
Szedj le a szónk is. Most tanulunk meg lasszózni. Háj!
Right. Now you got some rope on your belt. Let's see if we can't wrangle some horses.
Sure have some interesting theories on what the government's doing, sir.
They ain't theories, Mr. Marston. I saw the telegram Marshall got from Blackwater. It ain't exactly a state secret it sent you.
Well, is he wrong? I saw those men from the train.
The government can go to hell if you ask me. Those sons of bitches would steal a coin off a dead man's eye.
Mr. Marston!
He's right. Now, I don't know much about politics,
Please, Paul, can we just enjoy the ride?
I know we're only as free as they say we are. Power's like a drink. The more you have, the more you want. And there's few men who can handle it.
There's certain things in this country a woman could do much better, if you ask me.
I ain't gonna argue with that, Miss McFarland.
Egy kicsit ezt a szaturációt fölnyomva. Okay. Elkaptuk. Próbálkozik el egy-egy súlya, jó? Jó. Mondjuk, hogy le... Jobbra... Ne. Oké. Jó van. Oké. Jó, átvették, és akkor mi elengedhetjük, és akkor el kellett volna ülni. Most mit teszünk? Rajta kellett volna maradnom? Jó. Másik irány, másik irány. Jó van. Rajta vagyunk. Hola, nyugi, kaj, logacska. Nyugi, ka. Hol van? Még ellentétesen kell, ahogy éppen a lóval. Oké. De hát nem ugyanazt csináltak az előbb.
Somewhere outside of Armadillo.
Let's go, Mr. Marston. We can really do with those horses. Come on, Mr. Marston. Let's head for Armadillo.
You never did tell me why you were never married. Aside from the snobbery, that is.
You sure ask a lot.
I'm just surprised, that's all. You must have been quite a catch.
The fact that you're talking in the past.
No! That's not what I mean! You must have had some suitors, that's all I'm saying!
Some, I suppose! Here and there! A ranch in the middle of Hennigan's Stead ain't really the place to find a husband! Amos, he's a little, well, you know, countryfied!
Where'd you get your airs and graces, Miss McFarland?
From a couple of cheap governesses Pa hired to save us from being savages! I'd like to talk about more than just cattle and chickens sometimes, that's all! And after my brother left, it was up to me to become the man of the ranch. He'd never admit it, but my pa's a lot frailer than he looks.
You're worth two of any man I know, miss.
I'll try to take that as a compliment.
In many ways, my wife is kind of like you, Miss McFarland.
Is that so?
She's always been a woman in a man's world.
You don't talk about her very much.
It's kind of painful, but she's never far from my thoughts.
Looks like the ranch hand's up ahead! Let's drive them up the canyon, where it narrows. We'll trap them there.
Elkapom. Csak ugye... Hoppá! Szabadon elvettünk? Jaj, de... De mi a sajátjára?
Let's go.
No, Rob. Sucio. Jaj, tereljük! A kanyomba. Ja, megint az, hogy nem figyel az ember, mi van kiíró. Belettek oda terelve. Kéne elkapni, mi? Amelyiket megmenekült. Utól kéne érni, de hát úgy fut az, banye! Hol vagy? Hol vagy? Ott van, ott. Most engedik. Azzal nem engedted meglovagolni őket. Másik. Jó, már elég lesz már. Na, elég lesz. Hogy ledobjál? Jól van, te ló. Na, hogy örülnek? Mi hogy van? Nagyon szívesen. You know, why don't you keep that stallion as your own, as a thank you from all of us? Thank you, ma'am.
He's a fine animal.
Szóval tartjuk meg ezt az egyet. Jó. Na, megtartjuk akkor. Oké. Jaj. Menjünk be a városba. Menjünk.
Someone might as well have this.
Hát, hogy elnézem, megint nem sikerült időben végeznünk, mert lasszon volt a... fegyver. Treasure. Oh, the map and treasure at the 37. Open. Diameter. look behind and I also the die. Jelenleg most nincs. Ide a pisztoly.
Why hello?
We got the Second Amendment for a reason, don't we? I can only put the Jeb Murphy name on top items.
I hear half done Hank's traveling circuit. So.
Ezek a revolver pisztoly. Jelentett shotgun. Sir.
Rattlesnake Fest is next month. Guess that means I'll be busy.
Howdy, hi.
What can I do for you today?
Howdy, friend.
My products are of the finest quality, sir. That John Marston used to be a hired killer for the Jews, you know?
Jaj, nem kilépni akartam.
Hello, sir.
You won't find anything Jewish made in this establishment, sir.
Azaz, eladunk minden. Ö, És kilepek. Jó van. Figyú. Én nem mondom, hogy célképeket megvesszük, jó? Olvassuk csak el. Akasztott ember, meg fa. Aha, egyes. Hegyek a háttérbe. És ott a sziklák közé. Jó van. Tehát ezt ki kéne találni, gondolom. Lássunk akkor egy mappet. Úgyis ugye most vettünk egy csomó minden. The Hanging Rock.
And I can tell you, with no uncertainty, that miracle cures are no laughing matter. I bid you good day, sir. Oh, Mr. Marston, good to see you. How have you been keeping?
I'm well, Mr.
Mr. West Dickens. Nigel West Dickens of East Cheap London, New Waverly, New York, and Armadillo, New Austin. At your service.
At my service.
At everyone's service, at the service of science, of knowledge, of life.
How are your wounds?
Because you're brown in the white chow.
Much, much better. But then, they would be.
Would be.
I know a cure for all ailments, Mr. Marston.
Ah, I'm sure you do. And I'm sure for just $2 an ounce, I could live forever.
Oh, but for you, sir. I'd do a bulk discount rate of 195 an ounce, as long as you buy 100 ounces or more. That's a lot of immortality.
Give it up, old man.
That's Mr. West Dickens to you, boy.
Give it up, old man.
Listen, Marston, I'm broke. But this stuff is good. It works. I need a healthy young man like you. Come along, and let's ride over to my newest customer at Ridgewood, and I'll explain while we go.
Okay.
Head for Ridgewood Farm, John, and hurry. There are people there in dire need of my tonic.
Na, mit talált ki ez a jó ember ma megint?
I heard about you, Mr. West Dickens.
die about you, John Marston.
Hoodwinking the weak, gullible out of their hard-earned money.
My dear boy, it is you who is gullible, if I may be so bold, for heeding such ill-informed scuttlebutt.
You're as full of wind as a horse with the collar.
I have been blessed with the gift of language, and for that I will not apologize. But the West Dickens elixirs speak for themselves. Stay on the road! You're going to destroy the merchandise! My thousands of happy customers attest to that. Get back on the road! We'll have nothing left by the time we get to Ridgewood! If my tonic is such a sham, how do you explain the fine fettle in which you find me? Last time you saw me, I was knocking at death's door.
You should thank the doctor for that. I reckon you were acting it up worse than it was.
Act I can, John. A more convincing Othello there has never been. And so shall you, a fair Iago or Cassio mate.
I don't like the sound of this.
Showmanship, John. The flourish. The bow. We are operating in a competitive marketplace. Our product must stand out. For the love of God, try to stay on the road.
How does this involve me?
We're going to use your God-given talents to our advantage.
I'm really starting to regret this.
I'll drop you off at the outskirts of Ridgewood. That way, it won't look like we came together. Once I'm set up, saunter nonchalantly into the crowd that is sure to be forming. Eventually, I will call you up to try my tonic. After extolling the virtues, I will have you perform a few feats of wonder to amaze and impress the queen.
Such as?
Oh, nothing out of the ordinary for a man in your line of work, I assure you.
So it is all a shame.
Best you alight here, dear boy, so no one sees us arriving together. I'll see you there. Be ready to enchant the crowd.
Miért kellett ezt állam külön?
Oh, I see. Friends! Hardworking souls of...
hogy külön arra sétáltunk, és akkor majd mi leszünk a próba... Okay.
From rheumatism, lumbago, acute chronic sciatic, neurologic or inflammatory pain? Well, I represent the only company that makes the genuine article that cures headaches, neuralgia, earache, toothaches, backache, swelling, sprains, sore chests, swelling of the throats, contracted cords and muscles, anxieties and ravaged nerves, stiff joints, wrenches, dislocations, cuts and bruises, and it adds vitality and vigor to the healthy man.
But can you prove it, old man?
Oh, I'm sure there's some customer here who could prove the qualities of it by taking a drink right now. You, sir, come up here. Step right up. That's the spirit. Ladies and gentlemen, pay close attention. This poor, wretched volunteer, entirely unknown to me, will demonstrate the effects of Dr. West Dickens' own patent tonic. Be you a cowpoke or athlete, this miraculous elixir developed with the wisdom of the East keeps the muscles supple and relaxes the cords. It loosens the joints and gives a feeling of youth and vigor to the whole system. Not possible, I hear you say. Well, doubt no longer. Faith can move mountains, but I ask not for faith. I am a man of science, and today science will be vindicated. Your eyesight is greatly improved. Is that not so, friend?
If you say so.
That's right, it is. You heard him. What a good sport you are, sir. Now, gaze over yonder at that porch. If you squint, you may just be able to make out the skull that's hanging there. Go ahead, friend. Shoot that skull and demonstrate the miraculous eyesight you now possess. Wait! He is still adjusting to his powerful new eyes. Try again, friend. The tonic may still be taking hold.
I can shoot better than that with my eyes closed.
Ez rajta van, igaz?
Remarkable! The eyesight of an eagle, granted by imbibing Dr. West Dickens' own patent tonic.
Anybody can make that shot. This man is a fraud. If your eye's so damn sharp, why don't you try shooting my hat out of the air?
My friends, our test case has been challenged to shoot a gentleman's hat out of the sky above our heads.
You can fool these people, but you ain't fooling me. Right. Let's just see how sharp you is with a moving target.
Get ready. He's about to throw it.
You can now...
Don't forget to draw your weapons, sir.
Mm-hmm.
You're more crooked than a snake in a...
Have you ever seen such an eye? Behold the power of the elixir, plucked out of the sky.
Hey! Hey! What? You think you can put a hole in a man's hat and just walk away, do you? Hey, don't work like that around here, mister. Come on, are you a man or not?
A challenge of battle has been offered to our volunteer. Prepare for a display of Herculean brawn.
We play a Marquis of Queensberry rules.
Look at that, inhuman strength.
I've had about enough of you.
Itt tanulunk valami újat. Hát bunyolsz, nincs tudom.
Look, he's over there. Go get him.
This ends now.
Watch out! He's got a gun!
Who the hell do you think you are? You ain't leaving here alive.
És nem nyírhatom ki, mert belém kötött. Na! Ja, hogy ott írja, hogy mi a feladat, ami jó van.
Jó van. Kind of deadly accuracy that can only be afforded by the West Dickens elixir. Come, I have plenty for all.
You'll be fine. Get out of my way.
Hey, where are you going?
I want a bottle. Get me a bottle, please. One of them, right here.
No harm in trying one bottle, I suppose.
Well, I think that went kind of well, don't you?
I'm just glad that my normal job involves either chasing after cattle or murderers. Not the likes of you, mister.
Don't be like that.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I'd like to say my goodbyes, head on back to the real world.
Wait, sir. I've been thinking about your predicament, and I think I may have an idea. I've been thinking I could be your cunning Odysseus. Beware of the Greeks burying gifts, sir. Mm-hmm. Williamson had better beware. We will make them into Trojans.
I don't rightly get you.
I want you to go and see my old friend, Seth. He can come across as a little curious, but I'm sure you two will get on. He's most often found at Coots Chapel. He's very devout.
Why see him?
Because
because between him and me, we can get those gates to open for you, and you can walk right in, just like in Homer's great Trojan yarn!
Lucky!
Listen, sir, I'm trying to help you, but you're making some kind of mistake.
Na, hát ez most már nem fog beszélni. Opa! Jó van. Aha. Vagy nyugat törvényei nálunk gyorsabbak, basszus. Lassan felfog a képességem. Ezt így most belemondtam a mikrofonba.
Move!
you'll be needing this. A man's pride can make him do crazy things.
Oh, no!
Going to wear my family shoes?
I was told some darn fool Russell has choked up Jorge's gap with a stolen heart.
Ennyi a kakáson.
Let's go!
Ja, itt találtuk meg az öreges sírját, ja. Vonaton volt rajta, amelyik eljött.
I don't know if it's so safe out here, miss.
Oh, Jenny. You can call me Jenny. All right. I'm safe because of faith. So, faith can move mountains. That's the whole point.
You're trying to move a mountain?
Oh, no. I can't do anything. But with faith, I can achieve great things. I know that. I know it.
Take you back into town, ma'am? Kinda unwell.
Oh, I get such clarity out here. I see things purely.
And full of things that'll kill you. Including illness.
Nothing's gonna kill me, sir.
Well, take care then. Miss Jenny.
Miss Jenny. Nem úgy néz ki, mint aki jól van.
Don't look like the Almighty's much inclined to help you out here. I was kind of worried about you, so I brought you some medicine.
Oh, oh heavens. Oh, praise you, Lord. I knew you'd save me.
Excuse me?
You see, it was only through His will that you were ordered to save me. Tell me, were there angels in your vision?
Jenny, can I take you back into town?
Oh, praise you, Savior. I knew you'd save me.
Will you come with me?
Oh, I'm fine here, mister.
De ezt már az előbb is az eszembe vett, én nem akart jönni veled. Csodálta az izét. Az itt fogjuk megpusztulni. Az inkább itt marad. Tűnt a bige. Ne, itt. Kapott gyógyszert. Külön el kell olvasnom? És most került rá a térképemre? Okosabb. Ja, hogy ez... Aha. Aha, hogy egyszer egy bérlet. Jó van. Nem hosszú távú bérlést ad. Ah, értem. Érhető el, akkor itt érjük-e. Lássuk, biztos lehet érte egy kis pénzt kapni. lóbetörésért? Ne lássuk. Opa. Nyugika, nyugika. Nyugi kicsi pacika. Ez az, nyugalom. Jól van, nyugi. Egy helyben állunk, mindjárt. Jól van. Na, légy szíves. Jól van, ne pörög. Másikire. Ellenkezőre, azaz. Jól van. Nem abba az irányba. Anyád. Nem. Légy szí, most már elég lesz. Jól van. Ugye? Azokra menjünk. Hogyni. Vágtatunk jó pofákat vágtatunk. Térkép. Lássuk itt a környéken, van még ilyen kis növényke. Nő-e erre felé?
Somebody help me! For the love of God!
lovácska. Nem a nőt! Te hülye! Szerencsétlen őcsit lelőttük, hogy ne a farkasok egyék meg.
They shoot you, then they rob you. Nice country.
No, hát nem akartuk mi őt. Így jött ki. Nem kell a franc. Keresett itt a világ végén. Mondta valaki, hogy jöjjön erre. Kicsit nem becsülő, ezekből is eladhatóak a darabjaik. Szarvasok? Vagy kecskék? Nem mindegy. Kicsit elcsatangoltunk. Anyádat. Rohadt farkasok?
Just move, will you?
Na, hová el nem vetettő?
Hello.
Hello. Veszünk egy szobát. Ez a fedezzük fel a környéket. Játék. Opa! Szedjük az összes ilyen virágot. Nem is azokat, amikre szükségünk lesz. Egy lesz egy virág. Ó, ez nem az a virág. Nem baj, ez meg eladható. Igen, nekem nem ez kell, nem ez a fehér. Ez nekem annak tűnt. Van valami ilyen kihívás is, úgyhogy... Melyik a irányba fogtok jönni? Gyere, gyere, mert ez megvalóan készül, így látom. Az anyád! Picsáját! Basszus! Kutatunk utána. gyalog menekül. Megünk is ez a rohadt macskék. Kinyírta. Azaz, gyere, gyere te ló. Valamilyen ló, jöjjön már. Az a szerencsénk, hogy ez a rohadék, ez gyalog fut. Oké, felrakjuk. Oké. Szóval... nem. Jeleljük be a térképen. Úgy. Mint a legközelebbi. Na, találjuk meg a legközelebbi. És most váltsunk fegyverre, azaz. Mert hogy már jönnek a haverjai. Kaptálak te kis üzé? Most már lassz, szóval könnyedén elkaptuk őket. Vicces volt, hogy futottunk utána. Az a rohadt macska. Vissza az útra. Oda le tudunk menni. Igen. Nehogy leesz. No, no. Jó messziről kellett idehozni. Úgy nézem, hogy most ez... Opa. No, ugye. Elhoztunk egy bounty hunter-t élve. Bizony, bizony. Illetve nem bounty hunter, na az okotunk mi.
Useful?
Not particularly.
Listen, son, I know you got a mission. But right now, I need another gun.
Why? What's happening?
We've had this problem for months with this group.
No,
settlers. Last night, they went to a big place up near Ridgewood.
They burnt the place down, killed the men, burning most of them alive, and raped the women. Women folk then got their throats slit. One of them survived and walked in here this morning.
Anyway, we got a posse gathering up near Ridgewood. Will you ride with us?
All right.
Thank you, John Marston. It's gonna be a bloody job.
Huh. I don't think I know any other kind, sir.
Hey, wait up!
Na csak, hogy mi ezt most így. Itt fogjuk a bajni, innen fogjuk. Autó, 23-25-kor. És így ennyi volt. Oké. Igen, vettük az adást.